That's right. Go down and stay down. I don't think that's what I wanted.
Here is your winner!
No. Oh no, that's fans. That's not points, that's fans. 800. Wow. What match now? What are they talking about? I don't have to wrestle her again, do I? Oh, I'm wrestling her. Why am I wrestling her? Is she really this big of a woman? I thought she was supposed to be like a tough girl. Get up. Go down, honey. Okay, why is she getting involved now? This is ridiculous.
One, two, three!
Now she's cheering me on. I don't understand it.
Your submissions are weak, just an FYI. Thanks for the tip. You're welcome. It's pretty obvious.
What makes you such an expert anyway?
I'm from Calgary. We have a great tradition of submission wrestling.
I thought you were from Saskatoon.
That's close.
Is it?
Well, I trained in Calgary.
That's right. I'd forgotten that. The Hearts are from there, right? You trained with them?
Well, no. I trained with Riley Flash. And he was trained by a guy who trained with a guy who knew them pretty well. So, you know, osmosis.
Hey, that's still a connection. I've heard of Riley Flash, too. He's legit. I'm not sure about the hair, though.
Right? Listen, how about we get in the ring and have a good old-fashioned Calgary submission match?
What's a Calgary submission match?
Same as a regular submission match, but someone from Calgary is in the ring.
So, really a Saskatoon submission match.
You wanna wrestle or not?
Take it easy. Let's find out whose submission game needs work.
Oh, I don't want to do it now. Why does it sound like she's being nice to me now, though? First, she was like mean. I guess I'll do it now, but my hands are kind of getting sore. What, you don't pin? Oh, you gotta make him submit. Man, I thought I had it one of those. No. Get up. Ooh, that was a close one. I'll admit.
Got something cool lined up if you're interested. You could be in the next WWE 2K video game.
Really? That's amazing.
Well, to be clear, it wouldn't be you, as in like a character that is you. But when someone is getting beat up in the game, that will be your movements.
You're not really selling this.
You get to wear one of those cool mocap suits.
Get to?
Basically, the producers of the game need you to last 5 minutes with a WWE superstar so they can get enough footage of their moves.
Would I at least get a free copy of the game?
No promises. So do you want to do it or no?
After they see me in the ring, there's no doubt they'll give me a bigger role.
That's the spirit.
much strength left. And we still have 2 minutes, though, but I mean, I don't know how you have much... Well, they're giving her some strength back. Get up! Let me up! Let me go! I don't think this is a match I have to win. I just have to keep fighting for 5 minutes, so.
What's up? It's me, R-Truth.
Good to see you again, Truth.
Today I'm like your friendly neighborhood town crier. Except in this case, I'm not sad. Hear ye, hear ye. Sasha Banks has been talking all kinds of trash about you. She called you garbage, junk, and a waste. She also said some stuff about you being terrible and unattractive. And having nasty breath. Do you floss? It's super important.
Yes, of course. Well, looks like I've got some extra fuel next time I get in the ring with Sasha.
You can't wait that long. You need to fire back, like a diss track. I'll record it that I can play it for Sasha next time I see her.
Let's do it.
Great. And why start with just Sasha Banks? You got to put everyone on notice.
Like Nikki Cross, you're only good standing by a superstar, blissfully pretending that you're better than we know you are. You fail unless coattails tip scales so your tags prevail. So focus on the things you can do, namely hair and nails.
Damn, remind me to never get on your bad side. That was fire. I can't wait to play this for Sasha.
Let me know what she says.
No, I mean it. I can't wait. I'm posting it to social media right now.
Hello.
What are you doing?
I'm just playing wrestling.
Oh. How was your day?
Alright. How are you, Enzador?
A bit better. been better.